What's up, Scrolgers? It's NrP here, and I'm in my second account today because I'm gonna play ranked. As you know, I don't like playing ranked around number one, so I guess I'll try to get back towards the top with my second account again. And look, all the beta accounts were given almost 3,000 shards. So if you want, you can. Oh, it's annoying, the settings don't always save. I want this to be low. But yeah, there's not much I think about shards. I'm probably just gonna save mine because you never know if there might be customizable like art or idol skins and stuff like that in the future that can only buy shards. I mean, if there's anything that you could buy with gold instead of shards, I'll just do that because I have like 300,000 gold in my main account. But if you are short on gold, then shards is definitely a way to get back into the game because you can buy the just for you scrolls, get by the precons. Unfortunately, there's no way of you to really do it really fast though, because you can't really increase your collection that fast through packs, because you can't buy these packs with shards, which is really what stops scrolls from even coming close to pay to win, because you can't really get too far ahead with that. So today, like I said in my best decks video, I think the tempo order will be kind of ruling the ladder. And let's get it started today. So I'll queue for a ranked match right here. And yeah, my rating on my second account right now is pretty low. Raiden Decay has hit it and I lost a couple matches. So I'll be back when a match is found. Found, guys. Let's join it. Mopic. Hello, Mopic. Good luck. Have fun. Unfortunately, I go second. You really want to go first. It's tempo order. Nothing I could do about that, though. Yeah, you see your starting hand now again. Alright, Growth. Growth is an okay matchup for this deck. Not great, not bad, though. Wing Shield is a really nice tab, but nothing to put down before the Wing Shield is just terrible. Hopefully I top like an Aging Knight that I kept up right in front of that, better. No Aging Knight, but this is a much better starting hand than the last one. And I'm going to get rid of the early Vanguard. It's going to take a while to get to 5 resources. I could play Carlson, but he could just like play a Brave right in front of it. That's what I'm a little afraid of. Yeah, let's do it. That's a play.lookatmc.com. That's a Minecraft server that some scrollers run. Thinking about getting on it sometime. So I don't have to play this turn, unfortunately. He played an Earthworm Mystic. That's a very good start for Growth. Better into Mystic. I have Decimation to get rid of the Better. Now I'm not sure what I want to do here. I hate sacrificing a Wing Shield versus Growth, but I think I'm able to because I have a Gallant Defender to play after this Royal Skirmisher. Or maybe I just want a Decimation next turn, I don't know. Let's get rid of, yeah, the Wing Shield. You don't usually see getting rid of Wing Shield at, against Growth, but I just did it. I want to keep that Blessing Face. So it looks like he is going to line his units up for a big Decimation, and I'll definitely do that this turn because he might be waiting to play a 4-drop this coming turn, now he won't be able to. So I'll do that instead of playing the Royal Skirmisher, and I'll get rid of the Crossbowman. So let's decimate that row. Also, these Mystics will be able to draw less scrolls, and we'll see how this goes. So now he's down to about 3 resources. Hopefully, he doesn't have a play. I mean, he probably is going to be able to draw an enchantment and then like maybe enchant one of these guys, but that wouldn't be the best play most likely. He's going to run away from my Crossbowman because in case I have like a Pother or like a Roasted Bean Potion. He does have a 3-drop, so that's a little unfortunate for me. I'm gonna get rid of one of. He can't get to Veteran yet, so I'm actually gonna play the Royal Skirmisher instead of the Gallant Defender right now. I'd rather have that in a lower countdown. So I'm actually gonna sacrifice Blessing Face for Scrolls so I can just keep my cards in hand going. And nice, I have a Pother. Pother's not something I'm gonna use this turn, but that's gonna be very valuable. And I'll move up. I'm not too afraid of Growth being able to pounce down on me. And I will put my Skirmisher behind because he's much more valuable than a 3 countdown Crossbowman. So Mopex already got a lot of value out of the Open Mystic because they've both drawn a enchantment apiece. Which means even if I put a Gallant Defender in front there, I'm not that safe. Especially if it has six health. I can't even bother it. I could bother what's around it. I could bother this. I have a 2/3 chance going to him, and then I could Blessing of Haste, but that's... I don't know, it's not that smart. I could still play the Gallant Defender right in front and just sacrifice it, because chances are he wouldn't have enough to kill my Royal Skirmisher. But I'm actually not going to do that. I'm going to get rid of the Effigy of the Queen. That doesn't do much against Growth, because Growth doesn't have, like, magic damage. I'm just going to run away. I'm a little vulnerable to, like, him just pounding the idols, but I think I'll be okay. I could hopefully kill something with a Pother next turn. And as much as I want to get a Ducal Skirmisher up, he's just so much stronger against Growth. Gallant Defender is pretty valuable for keeping that row alive. So this coming turn, hopefully I can kill something with a Pother and play something else. Blood Boil Machination Mindset. Oh boy. He's playing one of those like super enchantment decks. Here's to hoping he doesn't have a rally. Do I dare move? Let's get rid of the new art Ducal Skirmisher. I can't really flip that guy, it's a problem. Let's see. Let's get rid of this Ducal Skirmisher. I have another decimation. I can decimate this draw. I think I definitely just want to play maybe another Gallant Defender. If he has a rally this coming turn, I'm kind of dead. So I'm not going to move up. I'm just going to play a Gallant Defender up here. Okay, at least that takes no damage from the Earthworm Mystic if it decides to attack it. And this coming turn, I have good utility scrolls in Pother, Blessing of Haste, and Decimation. It'd be nice if he lines up both Mystics on the same row so I can take him down with it. Oh boy. I don't know how I'm going to be able to get rid of that. I don't know how I'm going to be able to get rid of that. Well, this is why, actually no, I couldn't even purify it, because it has ward. Whew. I could decimation, kill one of those mystics, the one that's attacking. I don't even know what I'm gonna do here. Let's just sacrifice the Wings Captain for scrolls and see what we get. I could Blessing of Haste Decimation on this row and be able to kill the Gravehawk and take you down. You know, I'm gonna do that. I think I have to start taking action here. I know I'm increasing that guy's attack too. I'm actually dealing a lot of idle damage on my own here. He hasn't even done that much idle damage. He could do that really fast though with that 8 attack relentless unit. Okay, so he does draw. Maybe he drew another Oak Blood. Then I'm out. I don't know, I'd need like a billion focuses to get through there. I have a Roller Ross, he can stir up my attack a lot. Oh boy. I guess I have to take middle row, right? I have to. If I don't, then... I mean, I could go for middle row, but if he has a rally, then I'm just toast. At least this is absorbing 6 damage. But no, he would still wipe through the row. Oh, you know what? I could just go straight for middle idol here and then try to take the bottom idol before he can defend it. I think that might be my only chance of winning. If I Relaros and Blessing of Haste this turn, you would have 3 attack, you would have 4 attack. That's not enough. Unfortunately. What if I just double Duke Umbridge and then you have 5? Or I could double Ducal Infantryman, but he could still. I want to make it so if he comes down and tries to kill me, he won't be able to easily destroy me. I guess out of focus, but no. Sure, I'll get the Relaros down and start doing that. Gonna make it so at least a veteran won't kill my Relaros and my crossman. Okay, so now that's dead to a decimation, and I've already played 2. So, yikes. Yikes, yikes. At least I got that idol down to decimation range, which for all he knows could be dead. I do have a pother to help reach that bottom idol. I'm gonna need to get really good draws now. I'm gonna need to top deck like some kind like haste, decimation. And Vilda. Alright. I'm gonna get rid of the Wings Soldier. Flip. Flip is a good scroll. How do I want to do this? I guess he's gonna clear whatever row he attacks, right? So let's make it. He can't stay in the middle row. I don't want him to stay in the middle row because I want to have a way to destroy it. I want to protect you. Let's go like this. Move out of the way like that. And then put you down here so his Relentless would not destroy this idol. Trying to be strategic about this. Move you there. I don't know. I guess I could. What's the point of putting down the Asian Knight? I guess I could put a Ducal Infantryman down and an Aging Knight here. Sure. That's my best. So he's gonna have a choice here what he wants to take out. At least he wouldn't be able to take out this idol with his Relentless damage. Actually, no, I have more units on the board than him. He's gonna be able to. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. If he plays 2 units this turn, then he's gonna be able to take out that idol. I have a pother to make my guy move an extra time. Uh-oh. Well, now he's not gonna take the idol, but Rat King kind of hurts. But I have the Relentless guy. Okay, wait a minute. You guys take out that. Can I win? If I pother you out of the way, is that GG? Pother. Eternal Sword is 5. Wow, GG, WP. I don't know how I won that. I really don't. He had such an amazing start with that giant breaker. I was facing down a relentless 14 attack, 11 health breaker, but I was able to win. I think he did not protect his idols well at the end. He probably should have taken my relentless guy out if he wasn't even destroyed the idol down there. But yeah, that was a intense match. How did I win that? I don't even know. That was fun. So I guess that'll be it for today, guys. Like the video if you enjoyed, subscribe for more content like this, and I guess I'll see you guys tomorrow. Daily videos up until release, and I'll try to continue it through release. I'll see you guys tomorrow.